2-on-2 rush here for the Mustangs. Nice job there by the Mustangs to clear it in. This is going to be Carnes. Carnes in on goal and a shot. Score! Emma Adams gets the goal, I do believe.
What other way would you draw it up here? Down the wire goes, and a game-saving play from Kelsey Yeager, point blank, and she gets mauled by her teammates. What a save! With the backhand, no good, and on the redirect and a follow, the goal is scored by Mackenzie Rieger. The freshman puts the Mustangs up 6-0.